So what do you think about that new Ja Rule's album?
That nigga is on fire, son. Dial on that nigga. Dial on.
So how was that nigga concert?
You know what I'm saying? I don't really go to niggas concerts like that.
But you was there.
I mean,
I seen you. You was in the front row. Huh? It was you. You caught his t-shirt.
See, what happened was, that wasn't even his t-shirt, though. What happened was, I was sweating, you know, my fat nigga, so I seen a t-shirt, you know, I grabbed it, I just snatched it.
But wait.
The sweat, you know.
But you went backstage and got an autograph from him. You made him sign that t-shirt.
See, what happened was, I was looking for Ashanti's fine ass, and then I ran into that little nigga.
But you bought tickets to his show. You got seen.
You
twit picked the tickets.
But see what happened was, it was a deal though. You know what I'm saying? I bought one ticket and got the other one 5% off. So it was a deal. 5%. Who wouldn't?
So after y'all, you got your backstage passes and you met Keith Sweat, and you was back with Keith Sweat and Ja Rule.
But look, though.
Like, how was that? Like, did you like it? Like, did they pay for your dinner?
I'm saying, don't disrespect me like that. We didn't have dinner. We had brunch. Okay? We had fucking brunch. Okay? Don't disrespect Keith Sweat and Ja Rule like that. They're my niggas. All right? That's real rap, nigga. Don't you ever disrespect two real niggas like that. Like I said, don't some two real ass niggas, man.
So
Keith Sweat let you know. Got some choppers.
So would you go back out with Keith Sweat and Ja Rule?
First of all, wasn't no date, nigga. Wasn't a date. Alright? It was a business type deal. Alright?
How was it business if you bought tickets backstage
man,
passes?
That's how I network, man. I don't know why I do the things I do, man. I just do them. Alright?
Would you be high?
Nah, I don't be high, man.
So you just like Keith Sweat and Ja Rule?
Don't like Keith Sweat. Ja Rule.
What?
It's murder.
Name one song Ja Rule.
It's
Sing murder. One song that Ja Rule made.
Whatever be the moment, baby. That jump. That jump. You know what I'm saying? He got greatest album
of all time.
Ja Rule's first album.
So if Ja Rule made a song called Bite My Chico Stick, would you like it? Like, would you listen? Would that still be your nigga? Cause he got a song out right now.
I'll still fuck with it. I'm feeling that.